welcome to LT Outdoors, the channel with everything the outdoor world has to offer. Yee!
Yes, baby. Yes!
The sun is coming up, bobber's going down. Fish are all abiding and jumping all around. Let's hook up the boat, come on, let's go. It's time for LT Outdoors, I'm talking. LT Outdoors. Might go hunting, fishing, metal detecting. Might even do a little fortune too. I'm talking LT Outdoors. I hope you enjoy the show. Special thank you to all my patrons. If you want to become a patron, go to patreon.com and look up LT Outdoors. Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of LT Outdoors. Today, doing something a little different. I'm actually downstate right now fishing the Saginaw River, chasing the walleyes. It's going to be a two-parter. Tomorrow I'll be heading out with Dave Jans. He is the former owner of Jans Netcraft. So stay tuned, let's get some walleye.
He goes, oh, there's a big fish. I gotta let you go.
First fish of the day, guys. Let's see if that makes them. They only gotta be 13 down here. Hammered that. I'm using this eye catcher, Wonder Bright color. Oh yeah. Yep, he's almost 14. First keeper walleye of the year for me, guys. That's good stuff. That is my first catch on the eye catcher.
Ooh. It's going back down the hole. Another nice perch, baby. Another nice perch. take it.
Right there, folks, is on a tungsten. That is a 6mm Valentine tungsten and a bloodworm. Yep, another 12. It's all right though, they sure are fun, especially on a tungsten. There is a white perch, and I like these. They are good eating. That's going on the ice. Get up here. Oh yeah, that might be another. Yeah, hey, another 13. Thank you.
I was having issues with this other camera, guys. I didn't realize I had it in a waterproof case, which is not very good for sound. But holy cow, was I having a blast. Look at these nice fish. Just look at that. Man, they were just slamming them eye catchers. Glow tree toad color, there's just something about it, man. They were hammering it this day. As you can see, they are just devouring this lure. Still got fish swimming around on the camera while I'm messing with this one. Just crazy. Caught a lot of them that were just shy of a keeper, but that's okay, they're a lot of fun. This fish was a beautiful 17 inches. That is a good eater right there, folks. Odd, right around 11 o'clock, the current slowed down and I was just catching them one after another.
Thank you. It's about time.
At this moment, I had a brain fart. I thought for some reason where I was fishing, I could keep 7, where in fact I was allowed 8. So this fish was legal, but I threw him back. So this fish had a lucky day. This one was an inch bigger than one of my other fish, and my other fish were still flopping around and fine, so I released the one that's a little smaller.
Dave was in his own little shanty over here, keeping busy, both catching fish.
Oh yeah, you got 3?
Yeah. 3 keeper walleye and a perch there.
Awesome. What have you been using? What's that called?
I have been using, this is some kind of perch talker thing.
Perch talker.
I've never used it before. I think it's a Libby lure.
Okay.
But that's what I've been using.
All right.
Nice day.
Yeah. Well, again, it was good fishing with you like always, man.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this 2-day episode out here on the Saginaw River. Had a blast. The fish are still piled down there. I could be catching them all day, but it's about 1 o'clock. I've already got my limit. What's the point? I had a lot of fun today. It was a blast. I got a long drive home. I'm going to head out and get to work on this video. Hope you guys have a great weekend. Want to get yourself some fine LT Outdoors apparel like this camouflage hat or maybe this ice fishing shirt? You can check out my stuff. Go to ltoutdoors15@yahoo.com. Email me. I will send you pictures of whatever you want to look at. I've got nice little rattle cap, bottle cap jigs, tip-up harnesses that I use for all my pike and walleye and perch. I got decals. I got shirts. Other than my ice fishing shirt, this is my all-outdoor shirt that you can also get. Shirts are $25. You can get hoodies also made for $35. And you can get your hats for $10. Hit me up. Again, it's ltoutdoors15@yahoo.com. LT Outdoors has been brought to you by RBM Jigs and Lake Effect Lure Co. Everything for the serious ice fisherman. Sportsman's Connection. Find the right hole. Crooked Bend. All your food plot needs and great seasoning. Wellman's Bait and Tackle in Oscoda, Michigan.
Son of a biscuit eater!